Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to download and install Grammarly Chrome extension on PC or using laptop. Okay, let's see. I will leave the Grammarly official website link in the description. First click that, then it will redirect you to this page. Now scroll down to the end. Yeah, here you can see all the Grammarly tools. For example, Grammarly for desktop, Windows, Mac, Chrome, Safari, MS Office, iPhone and iPad. For now, we are going to install this Grammarly Chrome extension. So just click Grammarly for Chrome. Now click Add to Chrome, it's free. Yeah, here select the Gmail account to add. Then click on Add to Chrome. Add extension, then Grammarly Chrome extension will be starts download and automatically installed on your Chrome browser. So just wait 1 or 2 minutes. Now here you need to sign up. Just click sign up with Google and choose the Google account you want to add Grammarly. I choose this one. That's it. Now click here, then pin this. Now Grammarly Chrome extension was successfully installed on your Chrome browser. Let's check that. Now I open YouTube video description. Yeah, now it suggests a video to be corrected. Likewise, you can correct the grammatical mistakes and punctuations using Grammarly Chrome extension. If you wish, you can also try these others like Grammarly for iPhone, iPad, MS Office, depends upon your need. That's it for now. I hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.